Byzantine Empire.
What's up?
10,000 BC, and now it's over with
the fear.
With the revolution, France, they cheer. With the revolution, France, they cheer.
The two-headed eagle that's on the Byzantine flag.
This is
about this piece
to replace it.
Gustav Eiffel. I'm the one who built this Eiffel Tower as a gift to France at the 100th anniversary of the French Revolution.
Oh, yeah. He knows it.